il brasiliano Gustavo Kuerten e l'australiano Patrick Rafter.
Pat Rafter missed out on becoming the first Australian world number one since John Newcombe in 1974, when he lost to Gustavo Kuerten in the 1999 final. Guga had recently won in Monte Carlo, and the clay court specialist was too strong for Rafter, winning in three tight sets. Rafter would eventually become number one, albeit for a week later in the year.